Right, so we're talking to Zach Puckey, the captain of the Firsts. Firstly, congratulations on your win. And I'd like to ask you, tell me a bit about the team performance today.
Hey, look, we had a rough week last week at Uppingham, but, you know, trained hard this week, really got down to business and turned it around today, so the boys should be really proud of themselves. Good effort.
Score today?
41-3, I think. Yeah.
Good stuff, good stuff. Well done.